Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. I'm also fine. Today I'm going to explain you about the home assignment. Now let us have a look on the board. So what is our subject today? Our subject is art and craft. The topic is cotton candy cloud and the book is textbook page 4. Alright, now let me read out the instruction for you. What we have to do here is color the apple. Okay, now what is the color of an apple? Tick mark the correct box. So you can see the picture of an apple. What is the color of an apple, children? Red or green? It is red. So what we will do, we'll take a crayon or you'll take a pencil and you will give a tick mark like this. Alright, now let us move to this picture. What we have to do here, children? We have to color the apple. So what is the color of an apple? Red. So you will take the red crayon and you will start coloring the apple. So now we will color the apple. Children, make sure that you don't go out of the line. Okay? You will color very nicely. Do you eat apple, children, every day? We should eat apple every day because an apple a day keeps a doctor away. We will be very healthy if we eat apple every day. Alright, so children, like this you will color on your own. Then you will color the leaf. Alright, nicely you will do the coloring. Like this you will color, okay, and you will finish your home assignment. I hope you all have understood how to do it. So please do the home assignment at home. Very nice. Understood? Thank you so much. Have a nice day.